Now I'ma loan you this money. Cause you're my mans. But the rules apply to you too. You ain't got my money in 2 weeks.
But when them same bad habits pay off big, life suddenly changed.
Why is wealth important? Not so that we can buy some more stuff, no. Understand, brothers and sisters, that we are the only culture in the history of humankind that put political empowerment before economic empowerment.
Why?
She keeps threatening to deal with me if I don't stay away from you.
What?
Yes, she said she's your girlfriend and that you had a little problem.
Certain people in this state are getting that protection?
Yes, and the certain people are the people that live in the cities in Michigan.
Get them clear, are all you ladies single or y'all each with each other? One thing we are to
support our cause. We never had not one violent incident while this has been going on. This has been 25 years.
25 years.
The law has a case against me. I shall be ready. You know where I'm to be found. Just come when you want me.
Whether you like it or not, can you imagine you own your car and someone else who's operating your car like your child start telling you, the owner, what you're going to do with your car?
It is the stupidity of man to think that he can do evil, even some monstrous evil, and it won't have any backlash on himself. But of course, it seldom works that way. And the moment he figures that out, he starts looking for a way to avoid the repercussions of what he's done. This is what happened with slavery. In the early 1800s, as it began to look like the end of slavery might be on the horizon, white America started to be concerned that a day of reckoning was coming.